The 2016 Teachers versus Students Race for the Top competition. The only rule is no punching below the belt. Not this year. Okay, we're being recorded. Okay, everyone ready to go?
Buzzer fingers
ready? Okay. Alright. To begin, we have a 40-point snap start for round one. Question one. What Afghanistan regime was overthrown in 2001?
Taliban.
Yes, it was. Number two. IBM is a major corporation. What do you do?
International business.
That's correct. Three. Who was the first person to orbit in space?
Yuri Gagarin.
Oh, sure. No. That's the power of one. Number eight is correct. You're really good at the power of one. It's very confusing. Yes, I'm sorry. So you say your answer again? That is correct. Good. Number four. Regarding computers, what does the acronym CPU
mean?
God of beauty?
Aphrodite.
My God, Brendan.
No. Okay, finish the question then.
God of beauty, poetry, and music, later identified with the God of the sun.
That would be... Apollo?
Apollo is correct!
God of beauty, God of the
sun. Next one. God of War.
That would be Ares. David the Wall.
Last one for this category. God of Physicians and Thieves.
Oh, Hermes.
Hermes is correct.
Hermes.
40-point team question. So in this two-part team question, whichever team is first to answer correctly the 10-point scramble question in part one is then eligible for the remaining 10-point questions in part two. Part one, scramble for 10 points, here it is. What purchase was made by the United States from
Alaska?
What purchase was made by the United States from France in
1800?
Sorry, can you give me that? I can't read it. What purchase was made by the United States from France in 1803?
I'm going to say Louisiana Purchase. Louisiana Purchase.
It is Louisiana. All right, so for your team, the remaining questions are about Louisiana. By the Treaty of Paris in 1763, control of Louisiana passed from France to what country?
England?
Oh, it's like Spain only.
Yeah, really?
Spain only. Yeah.
Next one.
Scared in Mexico.
Alright. Exiled Acadians who found their way to Louisiana came to be known there by what name?
Acadians,
correct. One more. Louisiana is now a state surrounding the mouth of what river?
Mississippi?
Mississippi is correct. Okay, we're all open now. 20-point special. What are the three branches of the U.S. government?
Executive, judiciary, and legislative.
We will accept all three. Okay, 40-point open question. Topic, influential historical figures.
Why are you playing, not reading?
I can verify these are correct. Yeah. What South African anti...
Simon Bolivar.
No, wait.
What South African anti-apartheid revolutionary and politician served as president of South Africa.
Mandela?
Which U.S. president is responsible for the emancipation project?
What?
Third question of the four. What Canadian heroine of the War of 1812?
Laura Secord.
Laura Secord is correct. Part. Okay, who was the main author of the U.S. Declaration of Independence? So, who was the main author of the U.S. Declaration of Independence and the third president of that country?
Jefferson.
Which is what I was going to say, and I buzzed. You beat me. You beat me.
Those are all correct. Okay. 80-point assigned question. Topic, World War II. So here's an assigned question on World War II in which each member of each team is assigned a 10-point question. If you miss your question, then your counterpart on the opposing team will have a chance at that for 10 points. Okay, so Team A, what's your answer? Okay, so if you get it wrong, your counterpart on the side gets a shot. Okay, so first question. In April of 1942, which Lieutenant Colonel led the first bombing raid on Japan?
MacArthur?
No, sorry. Should I reveal the answer?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. Jimmy Doolittle. Didn't do very much. Okay, number eight, sorry, second question. What British city of Lady Godiva fame was bombed on November 14, 1940?
Liverpool. No. I'm going to randomly guess an English city and say Cambridge.
Almost.
Coventry.
Alright, third question for Team A. In what year did the British defeat the Germans at the Battle of El Alamein?
1942.
Yes. Okay, fourth question for Team A. Name the Soviet Army Marshal who accepted the German surrender at Berlin.
Mr. Vermolo, please call the office.
No, it was Marshal Zhukov. Alright, Team B. Seeing the situation, okay. First question, what were Little Boy and Fat Man?
They were bombs. They were atomic bombs.
Alright, second question, Team B. What imposing German battleship was attacked, crippled, and finally sank on May 27, 1941?
Bismarck?
Yes. Third question.
This is the Ark.
This is the Ark, of course. In what year did the German army begin the invasion of the Soviet Union? What American general carried two pearl-handled revolvers and was nicknamed Old Blood and Guts? Wait, is it MacArthur? Or is it Hill?
No.
Okay, not MacArthur.
Hatton.
Hatton is correct. Okay, that. Okay, 40 point snap out to end the round.
Here, this is not just a.
Same thing, just keep us.
Open question. You know.
Okay, what is the name for the elastic cartilage that closes off the windpipe during swallowing?
Glottis?
Say the answer.
Epiglottis?
Yes, epiglottis.
Or you can get the answer.
He's in line.
Boxer Muhammad Ali beat for his first world title.
Major?
No.
Sunny.
Okay, third question of the four. What is the longest river totally within the
Mackenzie? It is the Mackenzie.
Boy, you should have stopped talking as soon as that buzzer came in, though.
I should have.
Because you.
Canadian
after.
Yes.
But there's
no Canadian slang,
so. Fourth question. By what title is the fictional Oscar, Zoroaster, Phadrig, Isaac, Norman, Henkel, Emmanuel, Ambrose, Diggs better known?
No.
Who?
Do I have to repeat that?
Oscar Wilde.
No. Apparently it's the Wizard of Oz.
Oh! That makes so much sense.
Oh, that makes perfect sense.
And, okay, so one big snack right now.
Who's going
to get out? Well, we're still making it. Okay, we're not stuck. No, we're not.
Has an air of authority and reflectiveness astonishing in an infant.
Churchill.
It was Churchill. Second question. In what year did the Falklands War begin?
82.
It was 1982. Third question. After Mount St. Helens, what is the second most thermally active volcano? Volcano in North America's Cascade Range.
Do you
guys
know any of the other volcanoes there? No.
Close. Mount Baker.
Mount very close.
Very close. Four of four questions. Here we go. In astronomy, what is the name for an orbit in which a moon goes in the opposite
direction?
Yes.
Mars.
All right. Four. Next section. 40-point open question. Topic: science fiction and fantasy novels.
Yes. Mr. Rowe, could you please stay around the office? Mr. Rowe, could you stay around the office, please?